Morning in Clarion County is still underway. This is happening at Macbeth's store in Cooksburg. According to exploreclarion.com, an armed man barricaded himself inside the store. Residents say throughout the day they did hear several gunshots. No word on any injuries at last check. Route 36 is still shut down in the area as they work to communicate with the man. No word on whether anyone else is inside.